And welcome back, survivors! Cactus Dan here, and we're back. We're playing some 7 Days to Die. This is the Hawks versus Sheriff Knows. So it's too early in the morning for me to remember what this challenge is. It's the No Trader Challenge. We're on day 61. Welcome, welcome. Who we got in it? Redneck, welcome. Tabby, welcome. Wicked Insanity, welcome. And any of you lurkers in there, welcome, welcome also. Redneck, you got bored? Yeah. I won't be late to my own funeral. Well, I hope I'm late to my own funeral. That'd be so cool. But welcome. I hope you guys are doing good. I managed to, I know it's early in the morning. It's only 5:45 here in Bris, Vegas. It's actually 5:50 now. Bit early in the morning for me, but we are here. Managed to get one in. I wasn't sure if I was going to be able to stream today because I am heading up to the Sunshine Coast today to buy mushroom compost. Lucky me. But let's get on with this. I can't remember what to do. Where are we? What have we got? Anything being made here? Oh, we got steel. Steel being made. So we obviously need... obviously been doing some building. Can't remember what we've been up to. More wood in there. Sending the dog after me, don't send dogs after me. And that one. Get that harpooning. Just put that up. I'll put that up there. Go wait for some of it to disappear. What's in this one? More cement. Anything in this one? Gunpowder. Holy shit. Wish we had this in the other series. Secret Lady, welcome. Thanks for coming across from the Redneck Connection. It is much appreciated. Thank you, thank you. Don't forget to smash that like button if you like what you see. No, go ahead. Smash that subscribe button as well. Notice Hawks didn't stream yesterday. Obviously, he's still having problems with his internet. Because he lives in America, his internet is shit. Not like us here in Australia. Our internet is fucking brilliant. Joking, it's crap too. What were we doing out here? We turned that into steel. Oh, we got all that into concrete. We were doing this side in concrete. Jump down and have a look. Oh, okay, so we got more concrete going on here. Oh, we're out of steel bars. Okay, we're doing hello, gyrocopter. Been a while since we've been in this challenge. The Aussie mod is absolutely fantastic. I'm loving it. Absolutely loving it. Hope you guys are enjoying that series as well. RoboCall, welcome. G'day, mate. G'day, mate. But we're going to throw this stuff in there. We're going to go do a little bit of... What have we got happening? I really don't know. We're right for food. Because I'm a legend. We could get some more this happening. What's crushed sand? What do we need? Need a sand stone. Sandstone. Concrete. More crushed sand. More stone. Get some more concrete happening. There we go. Look, we've got it all happening today. It is happening. But we're going to go out. We're going to go kill some zombies today. So let me just dump all this stuff. Oh, excuse me, off here. So we don't want to be carrying this around. Don't know where I'm putting all this. Forge the walls. Okay. I don't need to be carrying all that wood around with me either. Let's just have a quick look. I can't remember what the stats are in this one here. Okay, here we are. We're level 85, game stage 158, 7,979 enemy kills, and we have died 6 times. I can't remember how many times Hawks have died. Probably about 150 times Hawks has probably died. That's what I'm going with. Drinkables, tools. I need to carry this around with me today. Leave that in there. Taking that with us. 35 blocks. Probably need to change those to just blocks. Nice. What do we need? Got that. We got that. Got that. Don't think there is anything else we need in here, really. What are you shooting, dudes? Oh, there's a screamer too. Nice, nice work. My internet is good and my computer is junk. Is that right, Wicked? Oh, I hate when that happens. I don't really know what I'm trying to do here. Cooked food. There we go, cooked food. Let's take some gumbo stew with us today. Probably need to... it is breakfast time. We should probably have a bacon and eggs. Let's get that into us straight away. I'd have two of those, actually. Honey. Hello, honey. Drinkables. Morning time. We should have a red tea. We always have bacon and eggs and tea in the morning, guys. It's very English, but us Australians do it too. So, we can throw that in there. I think we got plenty of medical stuff now. I've got way too much of everything, really. Shotgun shells. We can take some more of those, can we? Some more of those. Load that up. I think we're going to shoot some stuff today. You still going? Okay, just put that in there. Full forge seal happening. We got a new. Spread that out. Brass. Bullet casings. New. More stone, more stone. Bent. See how organized I am? You're still going. You got that. Okay. Let's make sure we got enough fuel in all these. Refuel. Fuel. We're nearly out of fuel. That one's right. And the turrets. Refuel. Oh, we're out of fuel in there. Okay. But we're good. I think we're good here, guys. Meatloaf and mashed potatoes. Oh, meatloaf and mashed potatoes. That sounds pretty cool. We are a bit low on fuel, actually. We might have to go do some fuel searching. Oh, no, we got it. Heat. We got heaps of fuel. We do have to make sure that one over there. It's got fuel too. Okay, let's go. Okay, we'll make sure we're fueled up here. The wall of shame. Come on, you can reach it. Oh, that was low on fuel. My goodness gracious me. And how much fuel have you got? Gas you up anyway. Okay, I think we're ready to go. I don't know where we're going, but we are going to head out there. If you smash that like button, guys, if you are in the chat, that would be freaking awesome. There's a couple of you in there that have not smashed that like button, which means that we have to jump out of the screen and rip your bloody arms off. I'm wearing my white shirt with spaghetti stain. Oh, nice. Good work, you wicked. Rat Dog, welcome. Hope you're doing good, man. Beep, beep. Oh, we got turbo charge on this one. We don't have to worry about fuel on this. Not like in the Aussie Outback mode where we have to drive carefully because frickin' the fuel. Fuel is a problem. This Hawks is shit house. You always smell funny because I'm in it. You're a clown? Nah, you're not wicked. You're a beautiful person. We're all beautiful people. Everyone except Hawks. He's ugly. He's not in the chat, so I can say whatever I want at the moment. I don't know how many of these buildings we've done, but let's just start with this one over here. I'm not even sure whether we've ever done this one, to be honest with you. We take those today. Maybe we haven't done this one. Reflexes like a ninja. Gonna be a dog in here. Reload. Oh, more dukes. Nice. So I'm also the richest in the game as well. Hawks has got shit all money. More dukes. Get rid of some of this scrap, this stuff that's... We can't sell anything because this is the No Traders series, which means we can't sell anything. It's just basic, really. Don't really want that. Don't. That. That. Guess we can keep the rest. So those gunfires didn't wake anyone else up. We haven't read all the books yet. See, there's a book we haven't read that one yet. That's cool. I'm glad we managed to find a book that we haven't read. Been in there. Okay, let's go. Ouch, I'm getting the shit kicked out of me. Rub some willy cream on. Willy cream's good for you, remember? And I'm infected too. Oh my goodness. Use one of those. So we don't get more infected. I don't think it works that way. But hey, Dan. We can do that. Recipes, first aid bandages. Let's do some more of those, okay. Yes, we definitely need to use Willy Cream. Willy Cream is very important in this game. I don't know why I'm taking any of this loot, actually, guys. Don't really need anything. That's the problem. This is really more what I'm after. Is more books. More XP. The fuck are they? That sounds like a whole lot of them. They're busting through. You! Fuck off, Fido! Hit him in the back foot. There we go. All dead. This is all dead. They are outside making snow. Yeah, making something. They were making a mess of something, weren't they? They were seriously making a mess. Fridge. Nothing really here we want. Military armor. We do want to hang on to that. Let's just shoot up a little bit. Done, done, and done. That. Not that we're hungry or anything, because we're not. Don't know why I picked up that. It's just a habit. Pick up stuff that I don't really need. Lockpicks, we got that. Oh, I didn't bring any lockpicks. Oh, yes, I got 50 of them on me. Oh, my God. Something for infectionation. There we go. Uninfected again. Not like that Hawksbloke is always bloody infected. Hey, Alexis, welcome. Going the wrong way. Okay. All right, I've done this before. I'm a professional. Have to kill the cat. I'll take all the water, though. There's water. You can never run out of water. Never have too much water, I say. Send a message. Okay, message is sent. Hey, Mrs. Hawks. Welcome, welcome. Hawksy, welcome. Hope you're doing good. Took a little bit more than I anticipated. Taking stuff that I need, guys. Oh, look, three books we haven't read. 99, 71. Okay, we're getting there. I'll take the potato seeds. It's already ready for a demolisher, Dan. Oh, they should be here any time now, but most of them are scared of me, Hawksy, so I get it. I understand. Okay, I think they're dead. I think I got them. More books we haven't read. Okay, that's now 100. Quality auto shotguns, quality 5. What have I got? Auto shotgun, quality 3. Okay, well, we're going to make a better one now. That's cool. Keep it tabby happy, so I better make more bandages, because if I don't, she go, hey, you got all that stuff, you should use bandages, you know, like that. She goes like that. It's what she sounds like in real life. Okay, I think it's done in here. House is done. That house is done. Oh, we nearly loaded up the truck already, eh? It's not good. Done that one. We've done that one. Another book we haven't read. Third box we missed here. Was there. Overkill was not. Just made sure they were dead, Hawks. We've done this one too. Dinosaur. Clear. I still want to take the water. It doesn't really matter. I don't care how much water I got. I'm especially in this series because we can't buy get a water purifier thing. Hey, boy, will Dan die today? There's a good chance, because I'm being reckless today. Good chance. Not sure feels good, man. Yes, feels good that I might die. What did I see there? Not there. Just in case. Okay. That building is done. That building's definitely done. Oh, we've done all these buildings here. Get the supercharger going. I hope everyone is doing good today, guys. Hope you're all having a good weekend. It's Sunday morning here in Bris Vegas. I think we've done all of these buildings. So I haven't done the real estate office. Oh, yeah. Wow, I haven't done it. Or have I? Doesn't look like I have, because these don't respawn, do they? Another book I haven't read. What's this? How many is that? This is 81 of 100. Wow, it's a long way to go on those ones. Anyone doing a wee? Me, dude. Fucking run around. I'd actually jump then. Bastard. Little jump there. Got me. Scared me. Wasn't expecting to see him. Oh, you lovely. You got yeah. You got a lot of turds. So you shouldn't brag about how many turds you carry around with you, though, Dabby. Seriously. What are we getting? On that one. Hang on, I'm busy. I'm busy. On the job, expert bean can of oof. Huh? Okay, so we're good there. We're good there. We're good. What have we got? Books. Anyone else coming down? Two more books we haven't read. 82, 83, nice. Just shooting anything now, Tabby, just to let you know. Woof. Yes. So early start. So we don't have to be up the Sunshine Coast until about midday. So it gives me a little bit of time. So that is why I'm streaming today, boss. Or this morning, anyway. Thought I'd squeeze one in. Squeeze one out. Whatever way you want to think about it. I'm squeezing it. Never done this building before. Another book. What's that one? 69 of 75. Nice. Steal out of that, can we? Okay, done. 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 Not had any demos yet though, guys. Still no demos. Another book? Look at this, look at this. 70 of 75, nearly completed those ones. Whoops, wrong way, wrong way. We're good, we're good. Doggy cage there. Guess they've all dropped down to get me already. I'll take eggs. We'll take eggs all day. Anything in here? No. Okay. I know what you're thinking. That's a waste of ammo, Dan. I know, right? Another book. Read those ones. By the way, Rat Dog Gaming, thanks for the kind words. Why is Rat Dog being kind? Not like him. Ooh, time charge. Never used that one of them before, so we might do that today. Take those. Another book. 21 of 100. That's all we've read of that one. To just show you that there's so many more books to read here. Put on that. That on that. We got that. Dildo's good. Apparently, I've got one of those things on everything, so we might just scrap that. We're good here. We're done. We haven't done in the yard here, so... Hello, pussy. Okay. More of everything. Seriously, guys. We are running out of that ammo, though, aren't we? So we have to go... Revert back to the shotgun now. Let's get the shoddy out. I actually don't know where I am. I just look at the pictures. Well, that's all you need to do. Pictures are all that's needed. I do just want to hang with the cool kids, but unfortunately I got you guys. Oh, you see what I did there? Okay, so we've been here recently. Just make sure. Yep, all empty. Keith Richardson, welcome. Have you done good, man? You're never out of line, Keith, eh? Maybe we could go do, yeah. Unless we've already done it. I don't actually. Be careful how much damage you do with this gun. More books, please. Yes. 50 of 100. That's all we've got. Dan, all of the unemployed comedians in the building. I know, right? I know. But I always wanted to be unemployed. 5 skill points to spend. He was stuck in the pisser. Hoping that happens. I think we need to make a rocket launcher. We need to make a rocket launcher, guys. I'm still drunk. You're still drunk, Keithy? I had a few last night too, actually. It was enjoyable. There's another book we haven't read. Let's shoot that. Hunting knife quality too, really? shotgun parts I think I need. I think I need that. We can steel arrows would be cool. Yeah, that's where we went through. SMG? I haven't got one of those, so we'll keep that. Look at this, look. 51, 52, okay. Nice, no, okay. These ammo boxes should be full, I reckon. Okay, so we've done all... Park a Jeep as far away as we possibly can. SMG. Only a level one. That's a little bit of fun. That'll be a little bit of fun, I say. I think I've got any, I think I only got 56. I only got 56 bullets for it, I think. Okay, we got it. SMG. SMG. I don't really like using the 9mm because I need them for the for my turrets. Got 5 points. Just have a quick look at this. Treasure hunter. We haven't got anything in that. Demolitions. Master chef. Level 7. 7 there. That's that now done. Pack mule. That's that now done. I don't know why I'm doing that, but I'm all Pete. Okay, we got no more points. There we go. We wasted them quickly, didn't we? Okay. Hello. Okay, not real good. Just to make sure. Okay. Another book. Oh, it's only at level 18. Got there in a second. Still no demolishers yet, though, so I'm... Getting cold. Gotta go in there soon, but we gotta go down here first, I think. Okie dokie dokie! Back in there. Did I hit anything there? Okay. Another book. Look at this. Look, 18. That's just hunting rifle shit. That's terrible. The one. What's that? Oh, sniper. Oh, I don't think I got a sniper rifle either yet. So we'll take that too. Come up there and take that. Well, guess we're taking all that, aren't we? Another book. 22. Why isn't Dan freaking out? I want a refund. You want a refund? That's because I've got more weapons than I know what to do with, Redneck. I am, like, well, being the world champion, this is what happens. Ooh, level 6 compound crossbow. Well, that's the stuff. We can scrap that. We'll take all of that stuff there. More riches. More riches, I say. Let's open that up. Else there, can't see anything there. Oh, hello! Another book. Can't take any of those. One of those. Definitely don't need that. Definitely don't need that. So I'll take all of that. Sends a killer magpies. Ah, no magpies in this one, Alexis. Ha ha. Ha ha. Use. Got a level 6 one of those already. Scrap that. Cracked in stock. Let's scrap that. That. I need those. We'll just reload before I take what's in here, okay? We got that we don't need in here. Baton parts, I don't really want those. Sand, I don't really. Probably don't even. No, we're going to empty out in a minute, so it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Ooh, look at that! I don't think I got one of those, but we're scrapping it. Grab that, and we'll take those. Use that, and we'll... There's one you have killed for one of those early game. I need to clear some space. Okay, I'm going to clear some space. Hey, TB, welcome! Long time no see. Hope you're doing good. Sniper rifle. I don't think I got one. Oh, I don't know. I don't really know whether I've got one or not. So I got more bandages than I know what to do with, more lockpicks than I know what to do with. Hey, okay. Didn't loot that though. Excuse me, bunny. Oh, look at all these bunnies in here. There's a whole heap of them. Take the gas. What I meant to do. I meant to do that, guys. Gamble, 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 gamble. Welcome to Parishon. Doing the town hall, but we're doing it our way. I'm not going by the book. Okay. They're bleeding out! Okay, well that wasn't smart, Dan. You could have died then. Youch. Okay. Fortunately, we have a jeep full of stuff, I think. Please tell me I got something for my infection. There we go, honey, that's it. We're using our honey. I don't know if I bought any anything broken stuff, but we'll use one of those, yes. And, gotta use one of those, because I don't really need to use the honey. And we'll use one of those. Still trying to get in this way though. Maybe not. Maybe we'll go through this way. Fucking easier to do that shit. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, we haven't read that one yet either. Okay. Hawks, you are committed to the asylum. Big hole in there. Hear a dog outside? This is why I'm the king of killing zombies, because I kill zombies, not like that Hawks bloke. Out of gas now. No books. Got any coffee? No, just water. Okay. Taking that, but I'm not taking that. Probably don't even need that either, to be honest with you. You guys all dead. What happened, dudes? He did blow it up. He did blow it up. Another bit, 55. A fair bit of water down here. Another one, 73. Might use that. Okay, nothing there. There. Interrogation room. There's a puppy dog outside. Look, we are on a rampage, man. Oh, here we go. Didn't see those. Level 6 knuckles. Modify. No! Modify. Level 6 knuckles, though. How good's that? Nice, Dan. Another book, 71. Oh, I should have taken the die, shouldn't I? Yes, I should have taken the die, I know. I have no idea where I've been in this building. But because I am just the best player in the world, I've probably done the whole building now. ATM, we need the money! Oh, I got heaps of ammo. Got heaps of ammo. Ooh, look at that. Fox isn't going to be happy about that. I think we've already been, I'm not sure. I really don't know if I've done the whole building. I don't think I have. I don't think I've found the main loot yet. Or have I? Yeah, I think I have. I think she's all done. I can't even remember this, how this building works, to be honest with you. I think it's done. Don't really care for those. Not really concerned about those. Did I get down here? Can't remember. Okay, so we haven't done the whole building yet. Wasn't sure whether we had, but I haven't, so it's all good. Bandages are given. I think of the way I'm going to need them. Okay. Outside. Turn your eyes, using some willy cream. It's all good. Got to disintegrate him. Come out of the roof there. It's so long since I've been in this building. Hey, you left your head behind, dude. Robotic parts, yeah, I can take it for now. I don't think I want to go down there. Nice. Look, this is a level 75, guys. Level 75, not like those pussy ones Hawksy does. This is the big mother. This is... Ouch. He hurt me again. I don't think I bought anything for that. I didn't. These books. I know I keep saying it, but I'm bloody excited about them. So you should be, Cactus. Clear. They are up there, aren't they? I'd be excited if he read the chat. No, don't get excited. World champion, but they can't tell if you got the main loot or not. Yeah, I know, because I haven't been here for a while. There they come. I think this is the main loot, Tabby. I think it is anyway. I have to go and check. $85, that's cool. That, take those though. Those, and we'll take those. Dum ba da dum dum. Oh, we found another drone. I'm going to take all this. Don't need that. We need that. One of those. Don't need. Don't need paper, and we'll take the dukes. There we go. Can you get to the top there anyway? Get up there. I'm gonna have to. Look, I can see for miles and miles and miles. Well, that was worth it, wasn't it? Ouch. Don't fuck around with the cactus. They don't learn, do they? Never fuck with a cactus. Don't fuck with the cactus. One of those. Got another drone. Oh, you didn't die? This building. The bank. Oh, this could be good. We need money. Mess around with the cactus and he will give you a brick. That's right. That is exactly right. It is right. What don't I need? I don't really need all of it, do I, really? In theory, I don't need any of it. Great, we can scrap that. Those. Really need sand. Okay, let's go. Let's do the bank. Bank job coming up. We're here and we're queer. No, we're not. We're not. We're not. If you are, it doesn't matter. Use. Take it now. So I think this will be the last job we do. Ever. What, take that ammo, yes, because we're running out of that ammo. Now chase me. Ha ha! Truer words have never been typed, Hawks. Every cactus is a prick. Yes, every cactus has a prick. But it's just the way we roll. There used to be safes all the way along there. On console, I think it was, all the safes were in there. Okay, we're done. Did I do that? We didn't unlock this. He's streaming and I'm still waiting on a cable. You're waiting on a cable? What cable are you waiting for? So why can't you stream if you haven't got a cable? You've been streaming. I'll just use 4 lockpicks to get in here. 5 lockpicks. 6 lockpicks. Come on, you can do it. More money! Let's go dump some of this stuff. Got enough of that ammo now. Okay, so we can use the little SMG. Little SMG is not very good though. It's not very powerful. And uses just a lot of ammo. Look, let's have a look here. Oh! Get the bejesus out of me! Oh, I think I put all my dukes away, didn't I? Dead. Scared me again! Wait, I'm trying to load! Patient little bugger. Scared, he did scare me. I just gotta let you know that. He did scare me. I thought he hadn't got out yet. That's my bad on that one. Oh, for your internet? Okay, there we go. Ooh. Whoa. It's not the powerful. It's not that bad, actually. You can go through a lot of ammo very quickly in it. Did we do that room? Can't remember. It's too early in the morning for me. Thank you. Yep. I can make the better shotgun now. Welcome back, Secret Lady! Thank you for coming back. Getting a bit cold up here, apparently. Look, my balls are freezing. Frozen gonads. And down. Oh. I do want that. Oh, we got no gas. Okay. We don't want it that badly. Did you bring enough food for the whole class? Oh. Standing when all this shit goes down. Some willy cream. Get that willy cream on. Those two. Health up a bit. Not going up though. I should have fixed my arm. That's what I should have done. Okay. You're dead, you're dead. You're dead. Okay. Okie dokie. Paper in there, that's crap. There's just crap in there. Don't want to scare people off, Ken. Okay, we got some more of this explosive. I've never actually used the explosives. Get out of that. Gonna have to, aren't I? Really? Give it a go. Oh, look at that. Level 6 compound bow. Down and walk through. We're out. I like the compound bow, that's good. Don't fuck with the cactus. You get a prick up, yeah. They said that, not me. I was just repeating what they said. That. About killing zombies, Hawks. I hope you're watching. Look, listen, and learn. Snake in the snow biome. What's that noise? There, no. Fuck. I'm stuck. Someone said, get a prick up your Dan, you're this is good. Now, have I got any more splints in here? I do. Okay, let's use one of those. One of those. A couple of those, actually. I think I've been leaving the drone behind. I don't know why I'm keeping that drone, but we are. Yeah, you sent them after me, all right, Ken. Thank you. I really don't have any room, do I, to do any of this stuff, really. Bullet pistol! There's a run of books that we haven't got. Look at these. Nice. Safe? Dog, don't send the dogs after Dan! Because I am the Cactus Man! Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky! Okay, we don't need that. We'll take that. Nice. Remember I parked the truck. Toilet pistol, Hawks here, got a toilet pistol. I got more first aid on me. I don't know what to do. Okay, let's go. Wow, I've not seen this before. Yeah, that's interesting. That's something new. You guys seen that one before? I've not seen that bridge before. Very interesting. Okay. Oh, you've looted that horsey? Didn't even know it existed. That's all new to me, that one. Never seen that bridge before. That's definitely new for me. Gotta shoot him. So what are you guys all up to this weekend? Put in the comments what you guys are getting up to this weekend. Anything special? Sitting at home, just watching YouTube, having a wank, I don't know. Anything that you guys might be into? I don't know. I'm just saying, I don't know. Come on, we can get him. Cutting grass, waiting on my internet cable so I can stream without lag. Uh-oh, it's night time. Bastard, where'd you come from? That might attract some zombies there. Come on, where are you? Oh. The lag is real. But you haven't tried it since we've adjusted your other thing, Hawksy. I think I need wood, so I'm just going to take these trees while we're here. The upload is 0.26. Wasn't that bad that the other day. Okay. I was a temp cable, they never replaced it. That's no good. Okay, what are we taking out of here? Oh, this ammo. Weapons. Food. The Dukes. Raw food. Oh gosh, I don't think we got any room for it. No, look, no room. But that, we're running a little bit low on eggs. Okay, weapons in there. We got a level 5. That's a compound. That's just a... Oh, okay. Got a level 4 compound bow. Oh, that was a good find. Look at that. Level 4 and a level 6 compound bow. Nice. Sniper rifle. I don't think we got one of those. Let's just pull this out. No, we don't. I don't need my knife on me. Or toilet pistol. Cool. Weapon making. Ammo making. We got a lot of that. A lot of that. Okay, we've now got a little bit of gunpowder now. That's good to see. That's good. We can start making some ammo now. Vehicle parts, acid. I don't really want the SMG on me. Not very good. I'd sooner keep my ammo for my turrets. 9mm ammo for turrets. That's what I'd sooner do. Riches, look at this. More riches. There you go. Look. Try and catch that, Hawksy. Yeah, I bet you wish you could. Is that. I don't know where half this shit is going to go, to be honest with you. Need to make more, I say more. Turn that on. If I could get more treasure maps would be good, but you can't get them. They're only for me, treasure maps. More seeds. Okay, no one saw that. I threw it. Yes, I threw it away. There's a near brass. See how much brass I picked up? That's fucking insane. That is insane, the amount of stuff that we're picking up. Got to put more of that in there. I'll throw Dronie in there. I think electrical parts we're low on. Maybe I should have kept the electrical parts. I know we're low on them. We were low on them. More weapon parts. Leave that drone in there. I've got to leave everything else in. I've got no room inside for them. Those. I got no room for them. That's a problem. Finished products. More riches. Look, look, look. 14 silver nuggets. What are they worth now? 8,000 just for those. We got 25, nearly 26,000 just in cash. 20, 40, 60, 70,000 in that. What are they worth? There's another 7,000 there. Diamonds worth another 5,000. Hey, wow. You got a lot to do to catch up with that lot, Hawksy. I don't think you can, to be honest with you. I think because I'm just too good. I haven't looked, looted all the ATMs yet. I can stream, but I'll be lag city. Yeah, well, don't stream if you're lag city, so don't do that. The fuel is something that we are running a little bit low on. But we are going to have to do something about that. One of those, let's just open that up. Well, these are all, I think I did that earlier, but. Oh, I think they're all just about done. Now, weapons. I wanted to make. I wish we could do that thing, you know, like in Aussie Mod now, where you just hold it on here and it comes across. That would be so cool. Level 5 shotgun. Crack that. Let's see what we need. What do we need? Duct tape, springs. Springs. We're running low on plastic too, to be honest. We 200 polymer. Okay. Oh yeah, we got that covered. 50 duct tape. 50 duct tape. Recipes, duct tape. I'm only making 8. Oh, clock. Okay. If I remember rightly, we had a problem with cloth in the early stages as well. So I need 15. Oh, I only need 15 of them. Gosh, what are you doing, Dan? Uh, 150 of those. And 5 shotgun parts. Okay, so I need 150 of them. And let's get those happening. Another 39. So we're going to have to wait for that to happen. Going on over here. We can make some ammo. Because I want to start using the... I want to get rid of all these and start making AP ammo. That's what we want to do now. Get the AP ammo happening. That one there. 500 of those. Okay, that's cool. I think we'll stick with that on shotgun ship. I think we can make two. Gabby said that the high power, may as well stick with those other ones. I don't know. They're there for a reason. Maybe I should make a heap of those as well. Make 600 of those. Yeah, why not? Why not? Make more of those, though. Two more? I need more, more. I need more! So I wasn't paying attention. What did you say? Talking about the ammo, Tabby. So when I'm in here looking at the ammo, I think it was you said best stick to the APs and not worry too much about the high power ones. Is that right? Correct me if I'm wrong. These red ones, aren't they a waste? I don't know. I don't know the difference between them. I've never had to do that before. Never had to use them before. So... you should be paying attention anyway. Because it's me. One, two more. The red ones are kind of useless, are they? Okay. Okay, so we can now make a auto shotgun. Level 5, let's craft that sucker. Yes. Now what other weapons can we make that are cool? Magnums, we got level 6 of that. Auto shotgun. AK level 5. What have we got in the AK division? I'm not even using the AK. We got a compound bow. SMG, we can make a level 3. Tactical assault rifle, level 5. A level 4, we can make one of those now. Or those. 4. Level 5, we'll craft one of those too. Someone just die out here? Oh, here we go, what's over there? Oh, we got a little wandering horde going on, okay. Oh, you're out of ammo. Okay, let me just go get you some ammo, dude. It's silly not having any ammo on. You got no ammo either, dude. Didn't realize they were all empty. This is why I've got to make more ammo. You're alright. Alright, you should be alright. You're out too. Maybe I need to turn them ones off. Let's turn the turrets off. Okay, turrets are turned off. Don't really need to be using them, do we? We don't really need to be using the turrets. That's why I need to make 9mm ammo, because I need a shitload of it. Let's stop those. Back to the 9mm. Ten of those and more duct tape. Five more duct tape. So that means we'll get all our weapons back up to scratch now. Okay, so we can now make a level 5 tactical assault rifle. Nice. What other weapons can we make in AK level 5? I don't know if, what is our AK? I think it's level 6, see? Level 6. I do like that though. Do like that. So let's go modify. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I might even actually use that. Might even go out with take that out now. And what do we get? Level 6 compound crossbow too. Let's just prepare that. Toby says read the fucking chat. I'm waiting on him to read my comment. I did read your comment, didn't I? Good on you, buff. Yeah, Tabby, I'm doing a jigsaw and letting him waffle on while in the background. The AP ammo will actually go through one zombie and take out another behind it. Just remember that when demos show up, because you can tickle the nipple of the demo behind. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yes. Good call. Good call. I type a bloody book and he misses. You know that's not the... Yes, it is. We're going to leave that in there. Were we making anything else? Could we make anything else? Question. Take that track off. I'd really like to make some exploding arrows. Track those. What do we need? Okay, so I've got that. Got those. 60 duct tape? God, I don't think I can make 60 duct tape. That makes 7, so I'm going to have to make some glue. This might be a problem. Bones. I don't think we have any bones. I don't think we got any bones, guys. Because we've been throwing them away. I got 2 bones. Is that it? Really? All the zombies we killed, we've only got 2 bones? Okay, well, we're going to make... I think there's enough dead corpses around for us to get that. Okay, no, we'll do that in the next episode. Bones are what we need in the next episode to make exploding arrows. I'm sure we don't have... Oh, hang on a minute. Ammo. Have exploding arrows. We got 25 of those. And what are those? Box of steel arrows. That's cool. Got bones in here. Learn from that watching Gibraltar in his demo. Oh, okay. Is that right? Okay. Well, we won't do that, Tabby. We'll stick with those, with that ammo, as you've suggested. We'll do that. That's all good for me. I don't mind that. Let me get rid of this. Let me get rid of some of this. So you're going to need a lot more duct tape. Really know what to do. We're gonna play with those. We'll probably die playing with those. That's the downside to playing with that stuff. Good chance we could die using that. Berries. We need to make more of that. We could make that. Don't really need to make too much more though, do we? Fuck, there's a big pole there. I got 1 pumpkin seed out of that. Five of those. What do we need? I think we're good for corn. Maybe there's some more yucca. those two, because I like this, the yucca smoothies. I think they're cool. So this is why I don't go out at night, just so I can do this stuff. Now, while you're out doing that, you can't do this. You run out of food, you run out of water, you do all that sort of stupid stuff. Let's take all that. I think I can make it on me, actually. Yeah, look at that. You can make it on you. I make 15 of those. Nice. Look, I wrote a poem and the pelican missed it. I typed a book, I'm on the hook, but Dan can't read it. I taped read a tape recorder. I need knowledge on ammo, really needs to change his pink camo, but I'm giving up on sharing my know-how because a cactus is slow, then even though... Man, I can't read that. That's giving me a headache. Now, let's have a look at this. Oh, shit. Okay. Okie dokie dokie. Where are we going over here? Ammo happening. Oh, look. Okay, so we're going to take that one out of there, go modify. Modify. Nice. And we'll take that shot. There, this is a shotgun. This is the one that I'm really excited about. Take that out. You know, look at the damage I can do now. Now we got this shotgun. What the hell? I'm going to be indestructible. Complete. That one up there. What was the other weapon we just made? I made two of those. Kidding me? Oh, I thought I made something else. Well, I have two level fives, just in case one breaks. But it is morning time, and we are going to call it here, guys. Let's just check our stats. 86 level 86, game stage 160. So we've gone up a few stages. 8,159, killed a lot of zombies today, because that's what I do. Still only 6 deaths, unlike Hawks. I think he's on about 85 deaths now in this series. But we are going to call it here, guys. Thank you, everyone that's dropped in to see us today on your Saturday night, my Sunday morning. Hopefully, Hawks will have his internet sorted out soon so that he can get some streams up as well, because he's actually falling behind. But that's all good, guys. But again, thank you, everyone. And from Hawks and myself here at Life's Game, no matter where you are in the world, whatever time of the day it is, you guys have fun and survive. And we'll catch you all later, guys. Bye.